said her name was Genevieve, but people called her Jenny. She's a stripper and I believe a brave girl in the land of plenty. She told me when and where and why and how she started to dance. I don't quite recall, but somehow we must have started holding hands, holding hands. She wasn't much to look at except when she smiled. But she had the cutest little dimples and the biggest, greenest eyes. She'd go to college, she said. It hadn't been right for her. She said her stripping's better than that. This could only be a screwed up world. Well, just like she swore she wasn't going to do this job for long. She believed in karma, and I believe that her will was strong. She said her name was Genevieve, but people called her Jenny. She's a stripper, and I believe a brave girl in the land of plenty. Some good strong coffee from a styrofoam takeaway cup, and together we watched the Crescent City slowly come to life. And I got lucky, boys, I got to see the sunrise in her eyes. I didn't know what to say when we finally said goodbye. When my memory is blurred, I suppose I might have had a tear in my eye. She said her name was Genevieve, but people called her Jenny. She's a stripper and I believe a brave girl in the land of plenty. Sometimes I'm